I told my son, we won't work the farms.
No.
We won't eat the food of beasts. We'll eat meat, as any civilized animal does. But when the civilized called a harvest, and the city feasted on my boy, we took to the warrens and lit the country aflame. Who decides the fate of animals? The long coats? The common folk? The KSR? Or the civilized? Whoever triumphs will go hungry no more. Those who fall will be dinner.